Welcome to my channel, which is Swarat Bharti. Today, I am going to show you how does a circuit work. And I'll show you how to form a circuit. So, the main objects of the circuit are the cell. So, we'll talk about the cell first. The cell has two terminals. One is the positive terminal and one is the negative terminal. Always the electricity flows from the positive terminal through the negative terminal. The second is the switch. Switch is used to control the electricity in a circuit. And the third is the bulb. Bulb, when electricity is flowed through the bulb will glow. And for forming a circuit, we need few wires, a bulb, a switch, a battery, and taken a cell. I have taken this frame of the bulb from electromagnetic set for juniors, and I have to just connect to the wires. Okay, so for this we have to connect two wires to a bulb, and one wire will connect the bulb and the negative terminal. The other wire will connect to the bulb and the switch, and the third wire will connect to the battery or the cell to the switch. The positive terminal wire will be connected to the switch. The negative terminal wire of a cell will be connected to the bulb. You can see this. And the switch will be connected to the bulb. So, let me join these. I have connected the wires to the cell and are pasted with the tape. I have taken two so that you can see the glowing of the bulb clearly. So I have connected the positive and the negative terminals of both the cells together. So you can see a wire in the first cell is connected to the negative and the second cell is connected in the positive, and the positive and negative of these cells are connected to each other. So when we on this switch, yes, you can see it's glowing. It's not connecting. Yes, it is connected. And when we off it, it's off. You can see this. When we off the switch, it does not glow, but when we on the switch, it glows, because when the electricity passes, it flows, and electricity flows through the bulb and it glows, and when we off it, electricity does not flow and the bulb does not glow. Here the electricity is flowing from the positive terminal of the second cell to the battery. We'll take it as one battery. Okay, so positive terminal of the battery to the switch, and from the switch it is flowing through the bulb. And so when we on the switch, electricity is flowing through the bulb, and when we off the switch, it is not flowing. To the bulb it is flowing, and from again it is coming to the battery. So let me show it. Show it again. Yes. You can see this. And when we So if you like my video, please like it, share it, comment it, subscribe it, and do not forget to hit the bell icon.